I'm just looking for, but they're chocolate too. So I'm looking for
I think he looks like a Marshall.
The
inside is red.
Oh,
it's
biting.
I gotta get a wildebeest.
You're fresh on fresh stuff.
Somebody?
Well, they had too many giraffes.
Right.
And
this one had a...
one inbreeding. And they need food for the tigers and the lions.
Look at the
desert tortoise.
Oh my god!
You
Giraffe.
Go up the hill, but use the
hand. Hi, giraffe.
Hi.
Hi.
What? Oh, how cool.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
So we are going to start our tour off in our bushlands of Africa, and out here animals do survive by eating grasses and searching for water filters.
Oh, I put it in the
unicorn myth. So if you do get a good side view of them, it does look like they only have one horn. They're also famous for raising their body temperatures to avoid sweating to save water during hot and dry seasons. On the left hand side, we have two spurwingies. You do get their name from the spur like formation on the front of their wings.
Yeah, I can see those stuff.
Water!
We have our sable antelope. They are known for their fighting. They don't back down from fights, so even out in the wild, lions leave them alone a lot of times.
Oh, the wild lions!
Look at, we're in their cage. Look at that. That was cool. Look at everybody else has to see them through there.
Juicy cattle hiding back here.
Whoa, look at
so they are in the Guinness Book of World Records for the largest horns that reach lengths of 8 feet from tip to tip, and they do get up
check
to 1,600 pounds.
Are those cows?
Yeah.
Big bulls.
Bulls?
Oh, what are those?
And then on the left we have our Red River hogs. They do use their large noses to dig through the dirt and mud for insects that get fight by butting heads and whipping tails. And our curious guys on the right-hand side are our East African crown cranes. They are the best dancers in the animal kingdom. They do jump up, weave, and bow to attract mates. They're also the only type of cranes that can nest in trees. On the right-hand side by the gate over by himself, that is one of our hornbills. The hornbills do greet each other by slapping their beaks together, kind of like we shake hands. You can tell the difference between the male and females, because the males do have that red ring under their throat. And everybody else is kind of hanging out by our gate up ahead. You will notice we do have 7 female ostriches walking around. They are the largest birds in the world. They do get up to speeds of 40 miles per hour and heights of 8.5 to 9 feet tall.
Can you imagine running 40 miles per hour?
And coming up on the right hand side, our big Bambi guys by the gate are actually a larger species of antelope called greater kudu. They all have about 8 to 12 white stripes across the sides of their body.
Yeah, it does. totally does.
And then our little guys are going to be walking around your left-hand side of our spring bog. They're extremely fast. They do get up to 60 miles an hour. You know, we're all bottle raised here, so they're not afraid of us or the tram.
Look, he's taking a bath. Say hi, bath.
Oh,
look at them. Look at them, my side. Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Hey, yeah, he's
coming
pretty close, huh? He's curious about
it. They are going to try and go through the
gate
with us.
Right behind
Yeah, he's very curious. Come on, come on here.
Now you can't sit. You gotta sit down. Oh. Yeah, don't stand up like that. Cause you gotta sit down.
Yeah, that would not be good.
And then coming up on our right hand side, we do have Rex and his buddies. And Rex is one of our blue wildebeests. They do get up to 50 miles per hour and are known for hurting other animals out in the wild for protection. Morning, Rex.
Can't have a stampede with only three guys. Sorry.
We do have eight more female ostriches in here, and if you look closely, they have two toes, and they can actually deliver fatal kicks even to lions.
Oh, wow.
They
can
kill lions. That's
pretty crazy, huh?
Where are the lions?
We're going to go back through and see the lions.
And if you guys have ever heard the rumor, the ostriches like to bury their heads in the sand, the males do bury their eggs, but they don't actually just stick their heads in the sand.
Stick your head in the sand.
Oh, look, there's
another,
huh?
That was funny.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I missed you.
I'll wait for you on the other side.
That's pretty funny.
Hi.
We have three females and one male. The male is the one with the shortest horns. They're all kind of tuckered out. It's kind of early still. But the one I'm sitting behind him is a type of antelope called the lichwig. It tells the female because she has that white underbelly, although you can't really see it the way she's laying right now. These guys hate each other. They have some serious problems.
There's the cheetah right there.
The cheetahs aren't actually here yet.
Wow.
Unfortunately.
That's Kate's favorite.
Why wasn't the big cat not to be trusted?
He's got another cat. They gotta bring him here. Gotta move.
Huh?
Why was the big cat not to be trusted?
Why?
Because he was a cheetah.
Oh. I want to be here.
So, as we move to our flatlands, we're going to be crossing our Nile River. I do want you guys back here. It does get pretty deep up ahead.
Let's see how you put it in the water, y'all.
We're
wheeling.
So on the right hand side, we have something kind of like a cheetah. We have some storks. So they are known in superstition as the bringers of rain. They're also known for defecating all over themselves because they can't sweat. So it's the only way they keep themselves cool. And then on the left, we have our ring-tailed lemurs up front, hopping around. Who can be found throughout the islands of Madagascar, and behind them are capuchin monkeys, who do have a prehensile tail to help aid in climbing up the trees and branches. They are also the most intelligent monkey in the New World. And then hiding under the capuchin house down there is actually one of our Sitatunga antelope. Although you can't really see its head, it's kind of standing up under there. We do have two more in the bushes to your right.
How do you keep the monkeys in here?
So how do you keep them in here?
Yeah, yeah, why don't they run away?
So they don't cross the water.
Yeah. They just don't like the water?
Nope.
How interesting.
Yeah, I know.
You'd
think they'd be able to swing across, but they don't.
Huh. And they can actually swim, they just don't want to. They're like cats. Well.
So coming up on our right hand side, we do have our spider monkeys. They are the trapeze artists of the monkey world. They can actually swing through the trees as fast as we run on land.
On the ground right over there.
On the corner on the right. We do have our three female warthogs. They do get their name from the bumps underneath their eyes.
Whoa.
Those do help aid in bad stories and fighting. Although they can't fight any people on the run.
Very good, Levi.
Famous for mimicking sounds they have, so we do have birds that make train noises, and birds that scream that mimic all the kids that go down the log ride. So I'm sure if you guys say hello today, they will say hi back.
Hello!
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 These ones don't actually talk back, you guys, this is good. But most of them do, okay?
Wow! That's
so, don't forget, you guys can actually walk down the path, check out our lions, jackals, and hyenas before you head out of our safari park. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day here at our zoo.
Guys, don't
get
on the fence, okay? Get off the fence, please. Get off the fence. Thank you.
Off the fence, guys. Come on.
Thank you.
Hey, you guys are welcome.
Can't tell if you can see that or not. Right in the rock. Right. Right there.
No.
That one.
Actually, I don't know.
see the monkeys? They're swinging around.
Have you guys seen the cruise? Maybe the cruise?
Not yet. I want to see it really bad.
It's so fun. And there's this new cat called,
Is this what you got in?
Mm-hmm. In Peru with a little llama.
There you go. Thank you.
Very serious. You have mud on your paws. Muddy paws.
Yeah, I'm talking to you.
I wonder why these markings right here on the side of the tree.
It's a little racing stripe thing. Yeah.
Kind of a camouflage thing or something.
Yeah.
So someone looking from a distance doesn't really.
Super cool.
Crossing the path. Mm-hmm. They have their horns on their tail and then move both their back feet up. Wicked cool. Both on the wall. Boom.
You guys are cool. You can see why you're so famous.
Yeah.
closely, you can see its eyes moving.
Oh, yeah, that one. Yeah.
Yeah, if you look closely, you can see the eye move every once in a while. And the gills, kind of.
Oh, it's definitely there. But these are sea anemones. They're pink.
They just float.
Yeah,
just
the
drift.
If it takes water and
at the bottom waiting for.
Oh my god, this is fun!
Fish. There's a little, there for like 5 minutes feeding them. It was like, for a moment I thought these were fish just hanging there. If you're going to pet them, don't jab at them. Just let them glide. Feet long, and they give you whole shrimps to feed them, and they'll just come up and suck them right out of your fist.